Federal student aid, a part of the U.S. Department of Education, offers more than $150 billion each year to help millions of students pay for higher education. But in order for students to qualify for federal grants, loans, and work study, they have to complete the free application for federal student aid, FAFSA. Ready to assist them with the process are financial aid counselors.
The very important role of these counselors is making sure that students are prepared with the monies that they could possibly qualify for. And in our area, almost all of them will qualify for some aid, if not 100% of the aid that they would need to continue their education. Without these monies, continuing their education could be almost impossible for them.
To get 100% of our students to apply for FAFSA and to inform the parents that it's important for them to fill out the application and to file their taxes as soon as possible. That way we could have the students finish up their FAFSA application.
To make sure they're up to date on the latest FAFSA guidelines, PSJISD counselors and others from around the region attended a training recently. They reviewed the fundamentals of federal student aid administration.
The trainings are critical. All of the counselors and financial aid officers in our region that need the updates and the information in order to be able to better serve students in our community and in their communities as well. There's always changes that go on from year to year. There's updates, things that they need to be aware of.
They're prepared to answer questions about the FAFSA. They remind high school seniors to apply as soon as possible.
It's very important if they want to get their schooling paid as far as tuition and books. So it's very important because we want for all students to continue their education, and they need that help. And with FAFSA, it's going to help them pay for those expenses.
PSJISD financial aid officers invite students and their parents to visit their offices for help with the FAFSA. General eligibility requirements are that students must demonstrate financial need, be a U.S. citizen or an eligible non-citizen, and maintain satisfactory academic progress. For a complete list of requirements, log on to fafsa.ed.gov and make sure to meet with campus financial aid counselors for more information.